Did you know you can turn your old Chef Boyardee cans into something like, say, a pen holder? Let me show you how to do this. First, you need to remove the label, but when you do that, there will be a sticky residue that you can't seem to get off with rubbing alcohol, acetone, or anything. The best solution is to use a lubricant. Just spray it along the glue, and then you'll want to let it sit for a little bit. A few minutes should be good. Once it's been sitting, it wipes right off, and without too much effort. You want to make sure you get in between all the grooves though, because any little bit of glue that is left will not come out easily afterwards, so get it all in one easy wipe. Now that it's all clean, it may appear like it's all done after you have given it a soapy bath, but the edges inside are a little bit sharp, so we're going to use a screwdriver to ream those edges down. It takes a little bit of patience, and you want to angle the screwdriver so that way it aims down rather than aiming back up. Once that's done, the edges will be facing down and will no longer scratch you if you pick it up the wrong way or try to put your hand in it. Pretty cool. Now the only thing left to do is put some pens in it, and you are all set.